Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Richard M. Foreman, a skilled infiltrator believed to be working with the militia on an unknown operation on U.S. soil. The target is a highly skilled actor, and our files link him with a successful impersonation of billionaire Charles Vanderblatt, where he siphoned hundreds of millions out of the Vanderblatt accounts over the course of 3 weeks. The contract has two objectives: identifying and eliminating the target in an apparently accidental death, such as a fall or drowning. Secondly, uncover files or data about the operation being planned. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
Guy interrogating the hostage wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh yeah, that must be Bert. Oh yeah, man, he's an interrogation.
What?
Is that...
Command, requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
Sean Wright is in charge of operations. How about that? Why the boss pick me? Why not I?
Oh, that guy from yesterday. Did you see that?
Yeah, the lights, the noise from the crowd.
Keep fighting for the free world.
Looks a bit out of place, doesn't it?
I'm telling you, back in the day, my pops wouldn't even allow the mail.
Dosage is just right.
Good job, recruit.
So you're saying that thing
made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer.
It prints things in, wait for it, three dimensions.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. I guess.
Oh.
Go and check it out. Come on, go.
Gotcha.
Come on, not again.
Nothing here.
System failure. I'll check it out.
What?
What's up, brother?
Hey.
command, how copy, over? Clear.
Corridor clear. Relocating.
Watch your six.
Understood.
Okay, guys, we're standing down. Tango's still out there. Stay focused.
Roger that.
Better lock and load. What's going
on? Affirmative. Hey, what's our situation here?
I'm sure it's nothing, but I need you people to move it.
Corridor is clear. What's up, people? We have a situation
here. I'm in the basement
here.
And moving on. Over.
No sign of him here.
Stand down. Keep your wits about you just in case.
Okay, boss. Bravo standing down.
Yes, situation is under control.
What command sent you over?
Sir, don't do that.
someone dragging body.
What? Oh my God! Help me, please!
Requesting assistance. We got a situation here. Move to defensive position.
Now. This is not a drill. We have a situation.
Hey.
You look like you're strong. What's going on?
All right, look alive. We're moving out.
People, we're not safe here at the moment. Please leave the area, and I'm sure that it's nothing.
I need more men for this. I need backup.
This is it. It's getting real now, son. Spread out and up.
Yeah, understood.
Chicken McFly!
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
Remember, separate paratus. Neck is spare a carrot, okay?
Target in the house!
Rise and shine. This time it's for real.
Brad, tell me what happened.
Someone's inside the perimeter, definitely trespassing.
Do we have a description?
White man.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet.